I hear a cry from a bitter heart. I am gifted, very talented. When I sing, when I act, when I speak, the church screams my name. Yet, no one to sponsor me. The pastors keep saying, God will bless you. Like that would even put food on the table. And I am still on this spot. Well, I'll try something else. Sister, something like what? I'm going into the world where I'll be appreciated.
It's a trap!
So what are you going to tell God? If he asked you what you use your gifts and your talents for?
Come on. If you're going to use the church and the pastor as your excuse, come up with something better.
If you feel frustrated and disappointed, if you are confused, go back to God. On your knees, talk to him about it. Don't look at the church or the pastor. God called you, not the church, not the pastor.